explain to me what's going on, please?
I get to go on another superhero mission? Sweet! Yep.
Hello, Barbara Gordon.
Yep. Yep.
Okay, we gotta put together some new vehicles so we can storm that power plant.
This should give us a good start.
The track's broken. Can you fill in the gaps, Clayface? We'll need some spare electronics. Looks like the Joker totaled that control unit. It'll need to be repaired.
Yep.
Let me show you how it's done.
With the ball of wool having failed to tempt it down, experts have reconvened to discuss other options. Chad?
Thanks, Stacy. In other news, the group of terrifying villains, which have plagued Gotham...
Wrong mood, Chad.
...plagued Gotham have returned from Wayne Island with the intention of blowing up the power station again. And with it, the city. With so much at stake, we're forced to ask, where are you, Batman? Oh, apparently he's there.
Concentrate on the bad guys down here and defusing those bombs. Batgirl.
Wait, so I don't get to choose my own name?
You get up to the roof and deal with that crazy wizard.
Okay. Good luck, you two.
Together, we're gonna punch these guys so hard, words describing the impact are gonna spontaneously materialize out of thin air.
Copy that!
Yeah.
I'm sure Batman won't mind me borrowing this.
Through here should be the fastest route.
Right behind you, Padre. Back as soon as I can, Bat Dad. Eat me without chewing. I gotta find another way.
Thank you. to make you proud, Pop.
Our shortcut. Leave this to me.
Do we stand on those switches to make it go? Monsters!
Looks like they tore the generator. That's only part of it. Those things messed with the power cables, too. We'll need to reroute the power properly. First try. Looking at it, we need to fix the left one before the right.
Support.
To the elevator. Company.
located. What do we do?
If in doubt, hit it.
What now, Bad Pops?
That depends on how Barbara's doing.
Stop moving around, mudbloods!
All right, team. Let's shut him down. It's over, No-Nose. Give us the projector.
Over my destroyed Horcrux. Useless mudbloods. I will attend to this task myself. A curse, you mudbloods.
You guys can do. You may as well give up now. What's the matter, No-Nose? I'm having a whale of a time.
Don't mind if I uneven the odds. Mere muggles will never defeat me. Pathetic creatures, you shall feel the wrath of Lord Vortech. Mudbloods, I will attend to this task myself.
us.
Did it.
As a team.
Huh? Oh, very touching. But I've got two words for your team. Backup plan!
What are we gonna do?
What you taught us. We work together. Everyone, form a ladder. Now bend. No, I can't reach.
Don't you ever give up, Batman.
Joker, please, help us.
No, you've ruined everything, Batman. All I wanted was a stupid label on this relationship. At least this way, I'll go out knowing I'm your greatest enemy.
Shut up. You're not my greatest enemy.
Yeah, you've been very clear about that.
You're more than that. You're the reason. You're the reason I pushed myself so hard to fight you costumed freaks. And if it wasn't for your crazy town plan, I never would have learned how connected I am with all of these people. And the one I'm most connected to is you. But if this city is destroyed today, there won't be any more Batman and Joker. So help me save Gotham City. Help me save us.
You said us.
What do you say, Joker?
You had me at shut up!
Now pull!
Batman. Did you really mean it when you said I was your greatest enemy?
Yeah. I'll fight you for the rest of my life, you deranged lunatic.
That was beautiful! Sorry, will you guys accept me back as your friend?
Wait, are we just gonna let these criminals go?
Let's face it, Kamish. Those guys are no match for us. We'll give them about a 30-minute head start.
Sir, I've turned off the arc reactor. But the device is already self-sustaining. The barrier is pure energy. It's unbreachable.
Yeah, got that. Plan B.
Go straight at him! Don't let these thugs scare you!